When I first started teaching at my first school, we did morning meeting, and I've done it ever since. It's a great way to start the day with everyone together.
Morning meeting is a time for a class to come together before school, and we start with a greeting, we do a share, and then we do an activity.
There's always a greeting where you go around and greet everyone and make sure that everyone hears their name at least once. The share could be like a would you rather Wednesday, like would you rather eat pizza for a month or cheeseburgers for a month. There's an activity that's usually a game of some kind, and that's a great place to bring in like math or language arts or social studies. And the fourth part is a morning message. Sometimes that's a quote. Sometimes I try to bring in grammar and we'll talk about commas, and they have to figure out where commas go in a sentence. Teachers can kind of take what parts they want or what works for them in that day, and that's part of why I love it. On Tuesdays, I have Spanish at 9:10, so I can be very mindful about what activities I pick that would kind of be fast and get us to Spanish. And other days, if I can tell that we need a little more grounding, we can spend a longer time.
I think that we wanted to get kids and teachers to connect more and to help even like all the kids. So some kids are more shy, some kids are able to speak more, and just have everyone kind of be on that equal footing.
If I didn't speak to the students' social and emotional goals, I would be missing a huge opportunity in my classroom. Through morning meeting, you get to teach those social skills, those emotional skills. Even just learning how to shake someone's hand and look them in the eye to say hello are important skills that you can teach in morning meeting. You get to know your students in a different way. You get to know them on a very personal level and find out their likes and dislikes, and you get to see them interact with classmates.
So we're doing something before class, but you see it later in the day too. Like when we're having group discussions, small activities, I think more people want to participate. Speak more, there's more perspectives, and as a teacher, like, it makes me feel more connected with my students.
Just by starting the day together, I think it sets the stage that you're all here for one purpose and you're all here to work together.